Hey Hornets, I'm Jack Kassane. Today is Friday, March 6th, and here are some of this week's buzzworthy announcements. The University of North Georgia and Augusta University will stop by to talk with interested students about postgraduate opportunities. If you would like to attend, sign up today in Student Services. Congratulations to the Roswell Winter Guard team after a great performance at Harrison High School on Saturday. The team finished in second place. Great job, guys! Are you planning to take the SAT? Be better prepared by attending the Princeton Review Prep Course. Classes and practice tests begin tomorrow, March 7th. Go to Student Services for more sign-up information. If you're a senior who earned a Project 9/11 Honor Cord, please stop by Ms. Boyd's room before or after school, only starting next week. Join us at the Language Fusion Club to roll some sushi. The meeting is next Tuesday, March 10th. The meeting will take place in room E116 after school, starting at 3:30. Hope to see you there. Remember, students, the dual enrollment process is now open for those who wish to take classes next school year. If you are interested, students and parents can pick up a handout from the Student Services Office, which details the dual enrollment application process. All students must have applied to college, request a transcript, and submit their required test scores by March 30th. The Key Club will have a meeting on Tuesday, March 10th, before school. We will be handing out shirts, membership cards, and talking about graduation and scholarship. Please plan on being in Ms. Boyd's room, F114. Attention, seniors! There are several local scholarship opportunities waiting for you, but there isn't much time left. Check out the school website to see the PTSA and other local scholarships. Hurry! The application deadline is March 17th. Now, here's Graham with info on the Latino College and STEM Fair.
Thanks, Jack. The Latino College and STEM Fair will be held on the Georgia Tech campus on Saturday, March 14th. This is a free event that offers students a unique experience to meet with various college organizations and representatives. You can also meet with other college students, parents, and professionals. Go to Student Services for more information. Now, here's a look at prom.
Have you ever heard of poop map?
A poop map?
Poop map, yes.
What's that?
It's basically where you poop and then you drop the poop on the map.
That's disgusting.
Yeah.
Disgusting.
I actually
stop
had a
sign right there.
It's not,
oh,
it's
oh.
Not
popular. One time I accidentally ran into a biker.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah.
Did you kill the person?
No, he just tumbled a little bit. But it was bad. I'm gonna
Did you enjoy the bus?
I did. Okay. I enjoyed this very much. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Would you do it again?
I would. Maybe with a tighter seatbelt, but I would definitely do it again.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I want to eat with somebody.
Hey Hornets, last Tuesday, the Roswell Rotary Club held its annual Star Student Teacher Conference at the Piedmont Golf Club. But wait, there's more. Every year, the Star Student Teacher Breakfast honors the students who receive an exceptionally high score on the SAT. Zakun Lee won his award with Mr. Lee, and Drew Clarabout won his with Ms. Chilton. We sat down with Andrew and Zakun to talk to them about this, but unfortunately, we couldn't find any chairs, so we had to stand.
The award was a great honor. It is nice to be recognized for academic achievement in our school. And we are proud to have been able to represent Roswell High School at the county level as ambassadors of our academic merit as a school.
Congratulations, guys. It looks like that studying really paid off. For Buzz TV, I'm Rex Rickson. Have a good day, Hornets.
Hey Hornets, Exceptional Children's Week is a week highlighting students with exceptionalities. We sat down with Addie and Maggie. Here's more.
Exceptional Children's Week means to me is that it means like that we get to know more about like how people do and with autism.
This year Roswell celebrated Exceptional Children's Week with a spirit week. Each day was themed to raise awareness for different abilities.
Exceptional Children's Week, Monday, Crazy Sock Day for Down Syndrome Awareness. Tuesday, Be a Sport and Support Special Olympics Jersey Day. Wednesday, Hats Off for Autism Awareness Hat Day. Thursday, RHS Shirt Day, Wear Green for Cerebral Palsy Awareness. Friday, All Exceptional Children Awareness Day, Wear the Rainbow Color of Your Choice.
Thank you, Hornets, for participating in this year's Exceptional Students Week. From BuzzTV, I'm Matt Hines.
The musical Pippin is coming up at Roswell, so here's all the history you need to know before then. This is 30 seconds of history, things that you don't really need to know, but we're going to tell you anyway. So, Charlemagne, king of somewhere, I think it was Italy or France or something, was married to this girl, Fastrada. Well, actually, he was married to a lot of women, and I think maybe one of the Kardashians at some point. But that's not the point. Anywho, he had a son, Pippin. No, not that one. This one. I think it's this one. I don't know, is that his brother Lewis? Anyway, he needs to find some kind of sector of the clouds or something like that. He needs a lot of work to get to some sector. I don't know, you really just gotta see the show to find all this out. It's March 12th through 15th. You can buy tickets with this link. Yeah, I'm sure all this history will make sense then.
Alright, let's find out how well y'all know your childhood TV shows and movies.
What childhood TV show is this?
I don't know. Dora?
No, it's Dragon Tales.
Blue's Clues?
That's right.
I don't know. I don't recognize it.
It's the Backyardigans.
I'm too old. Arthur.
That's right.
Wait. Oh, what is that? Oh!
Yo, Gabby,
Gabby.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah!
Yo, Gabby. That's right.
Oh, my God. It's like Charlie or something.
The hamster!
No. Yes, that's it.
Max and Ruby. She said the hamster.
Let's go with Caillou.
The Berenstain Bears.
I don't know the three little animals.
Pets. Oh, the Wonder Pets. Yeah.
Fishtails.
Shark Tales.
Oh.
Ice Age.
I don't know.
Flushed Away.
I don't know, is that a Robots movie?
Yeah, it is Robots.
Holes.
That's okay.
Elmo.
I don't know.
Shark Tales.
I don't know.
It's The Sandlot.
Alright, I give up.
Thanks for watching. Remember to check us out on social media and on our website. Have a great weekend, Hornets.